hope something turns up. I'm on my way. There's a missile. Something. If you fall, that's all she wants. Ships. Did this used to be the ocean?
This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Hey there, Louis. Are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then? What did the professor say?
He said...
Well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so... Don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Oh, you're here early again, Louis. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. The professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it. Is it her?
Yeah. Why? Why does it have to be me?
Cruz, are you okay?
I can't. done.
That was real. That was real. A genuine memory from my past. From when the Queen... From when Cruz frenzied. Guess I can't really hide anything from you, huh?
I'm still not completely sure what happened back then. I heard a lot of folks.
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then Revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and Revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know.
Watch your step here. Right there. We'll put that to good use. Maybe we should try rethinking things.
Yeah.
attention to the terrain. We should be able to get over there. Which way do you like? We're in trouble if we get surrounded here. Things just got worse. You have to use every tool you have, right? at all of them.
Always turn around. The bottom of the ocean is in full view here. Use every tool you have, right? Did you see that? Enemy overhead. Don't push me or anything.
Thank you.
Watch your footing here.
Did you... Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Upgrade. What is it? It seems I can restore the blood code of a vestige's creator from out. If you find any vestige, it could be a chance.
Each time I learn something new about our world, or the state of those living in it, my feelings of guilt pierced me even deeper. Starving revenants fighting each other for a handful of blood beads, and the ranks of the lost swelling with with each successive conflict.
I spend my restless days in battle, trying to keep my head above water. Only when I'm engaged in the rush of combat can I close my eyes to the gravity of what I've done.
Art, are you helping me? These blood beads.
Those men lying over there ordered you to find them, right? Well, now you can keep them. Far too many people keep revenants as thralls these days. Stay safe, and watch yourself out there.
My name is Kevin. I could give you a hand with whatever.
I'll see you. Here's what I was able to bring. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry. I wish there was some way I could pay you.
I do this because I want to. Don't worry about me, alright?
Tell me if I can help with something. I'll do whatever I can for you.
Young revenant boy who I met in my travels and, in the end, brought to his death. He was someone that I never should have forgotten. It's hard to believe that I could let something so important just slip away. Sorry, I don't mean to bother you, but there may be other memories of mine scattered around. If there are, I'd like to get them back. I may discover things that are painful to confront, but I made a decision to face my past head on. Back then, I had no idea what would happen. As Operation Queenslayer dragged on with no foreseeable end, even children were turned into revenants and sent out to fight. And then, when it was over, both the strong and the weak were ravaged by bloodthirst. But with resources thin, they had nowhere to turn. I wanted to do something, to do anything to help. That's honestly all there was to it. It never occurred to me that my actions could lead to such tragedy.
What is it? Take care. What is it?
Hey, you! Give me all your blood beads! If you don't, you're gonna get hurt.
Look at me, being threatened by a little boy. I must be letting my image slip.
I'm not a little boy! Now hurry up and hand him over, lady!
What did I say? You're just a little boy. Still, I have to admire your guts.
Go on. Do what you want. I'll end up dead anyway if I don't bring those blood beads back.
Why? Is someone making you collect the beads for them?
What's it to you? You plan on giving alms to a poor, miserable thrall?
I'm not giving you anything. You'll have to make your own way in the world. What I can do is offer you a job. I need someone to scout out the place marked on this map. Think you can handle that?
The map led me to a fully laden blood spring, tucked neatly out of sight. It was so well hidden that I never could have found it on my own.
She'd sent me to the trove alone and unsupervised, so she couldn't very well complain when I took every last blood bead. After all, who am I to turn down an offer like that? I doubt I'll ever see her again anyway.
Your unexpected trips down memory lane. Stop that. I do what I want to do, and that's all there is to it. Most revenants have lost the majority of their memories. I guess I'm something of an oddity in that respect. I've still got almost all of them. And the things I want to forget aren't going anywhere. Lucky me, right? Looks like you have the ability to restore people's memories. If you happen to find anything related to me, be sure to let me know, okay? I'll make it worth your while. There could be something out there that I've forgotten, and if that's the case, I want to see what it is. So the kid found the blood spring after all, hmm? Maybe I did, and maybe I didn't.
Yes, this is a map of the depths. If you want to go to this location, tell me, and I'll guide you there. There are rumors around of a revenant attacking other revenants. Foolish to turn on your own kind like that. The government is considering taking action with regards to this so-called hunter. Don't do anything senseless. Depths are a complex of open spaces deep below the ground surface. They are untamed and mostly unexplored. The mist that formed in the battle against the Queen imprisons us. We've lost contact with the world outside. And the Lost and the Miasma came at the same time, reducing our way of life to a sliver of what it was. It's only natural that people would turn their eyes downward in search of new possibilities and resources. The depths are necessary for our future. I hope you'll take some time to help further our survey. Your life is your greatest asset. Keep it safe. I overheard you're able to read blood code and incorporate it into your own? Fascinating. It would be an honor for you to take mine. I'm curious to see how you handle it.
You got everything? Checking your equipment?
Take your pick. I'll follow. There. Do you see something? We'll put that to good use. Fall she wrote. I don't think we've been up there. Let's pick that up. That's a marvelous find. I've got a whole new... But seriously, you've made my job a whole lot easier. If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.